Cody, what happened?
I got mugged.
What'd the guys look like?
One dude had a cut in his hand, the other dude had red hair, and the one was rather skinny.
Oh man, that sucks. What'd they take?
My keys, my wallet, and my left shoe with a hole in it.
Man, that's crazy.
This sucks.
I got a left shoe with a hole in it. Got some keys.
Got a wallet.
Goods.
Welcome to FHNN. My name is Travis. Today's lead story is about the track team. For more, here is Colin Stout.
Hello, I'm Colin Stout here with Chaz Driggs, asking him about the track. So Chaz, who's the new coach this year?
The new track coach is CJ Williams.
So how is he as a coach?
He's cool. He's down to earth. He's one of us. Like, I ran track with him my sophomore year, so I don't know. Like, he's pretty much a sprinter, and I am. So he helps me out a lot. I don't think he really knows much about distance, but he gets the job done.
So what are your events in the track team?
My events are long jump, 4x1, 100, and pole vault. We're real close to breaking the 4x1 record, so that's what I'm excited for right now.
Okay, so how do you train for these events?
Really all we've been doing is like lifting and do all kinds of like auxiliaries and stuff like that for our legs, but that's about it.
So has there been anything special that happened this year on the track team?
This year, well, first of all, Corey Vales broke the high jump record at the 6'6", and then just yesterday, Brant broke the high jump record with 6'8", and then Emily Dunphy broke the 2-mile record with 12.6, and the record was 12.7.
So when are the TVCs, and how do you feel about whether you guys are going to win or not?
TVC is Tuesday and Thursday. We've won it for the past 8 years, so I think we have a real good chance of making it 9.
All right, thank you for your time, Chaz. Back to the anchors.
I'm 15 for a moment, caught in between 10 and 20, and I'm just dreaming, counting the ways to where you are. I'm 22 for a moment, and she feels better than ever, and we're on fire, making our way back from Mars. 15, there's still time for you, time to buy and time to lose. 15, there's never a wish better than this. When you only got 100 years.
We do not remember days, we remember moments. You only have till June 7th. Make it priceless.
I wish I'd bought a yearbook. Up next is Michael Munn with the question of the day.
Hello, I'm Michael Munn with the question of the day. And today we asked random people random questions, and we sure did get some random answers. How many weeks are in a day?
9.
There's 9.
There's no weeks in a day.
Usually there's 7 days in a week.
7.
Oh my gosh!
Who's on the $1 bill?
George Washington.
Our president.
It depends whether you're in Saudi Arabia or the United States.
Poop. Lincoln.
Money is made out of papyrus.
Paper.
Bananas.
It's made out of paper. Wood. Wood trees.
Money's made out of paper. I work at a bank, I know.
Gold.
I don't know what money's made out of.
All right, back to you, Anchors.
Michael Mann is back again for the joke of the day. Fa, fa, fa.
Hello, I'm Michael Mann, and I'm here with Chuck Prophet, and he's going to tell us his joke.
All right, there's these two muffins you put in the oven together. One muffin turns to the other one and says, "Man, it's getting really hot in here." The other muffin goes, turns to the other one and says, "Holy crap, a talking muffin!"
Yeah, that's real original. Well, back to you, Anchors.
Thank you for watching FHN, and now it is time for sleep mode. Night-night.